Well, good morning for those of you in the morning time zones. And I'm happy to be here sitting with everyone who's meditating now. And to begin this meditation, you might close your eyes. And with whatever memory you have, see if you can remember the space in the place you're sitting. Maybe you're in a room someplace, maybe it's small, maybe it's large. But imagine a little bit the space of the room. Space inside the walls, under the ceiling. And how that space, the air in the space itself, holds you, contains you, without being disturbed. So we're having a little bit of sound issues, and try different microphone and see if that works better.
Yes.
Okay. So in the space of the room around you, imagine that space is also within you. And that any way that you are right now, there's space for you to be the way you are. In the beginning of this meditation, you might spend a little bit of time feeling and sensing, discovering how you are now. Maybe letting your attention roam around in your body, in your heart, in your mind, to do two things: to recognize what is here for you, how you are, what's happening, and to sense or feel whatever is happening is happening in a field of space. A field of awareness, capacity for awareness, that perhaps is not troubled by how you are, that is aware kindly, the kind of awareness that you're aware and supportive of yourself. Supportive of this life, this expression of humanity that you are, and then if there's some simple ways that you could soften and relax your body to soften the muscles of your face, relaxing around the eyes, the cheeks and the jaws, softening the shoulders. Relaxing the belly, having the belly hang forward and out. And then also perhaps softening or relaxing any tension associated with being mindful. relaxing the thinking muscle, the muscle of mental effort, if there's tension or pressure or expectation, or any tendency to judge oneself or be critical of oneself, if that could be relaxed for these few minutes here, and to give yourself the assumption of goodness, the assumption of care, kind attention, and then with that miracle of awareness, specialness of attention, to receive the sensations of breathing. First, to simply familiarize yourself with the experience of breathing. And then to open yourself to receive more fully the experience of breathing, almost as if your whole body was to receive the movements of breathing, the sensations of breathing. To sit here in the samadhi of simply aware of breathing. The torso expands as you breathe in. It expands somewhat in all directions. And the torso comes back, contracts again as you exhale. As you exhale, maybe letting go of your thoughts. And as you let go of thinking, let go into the body's experience of breathing. Letting go of thoughts and that space in the mind that was thinking. Let it fall into, settle into a greater intimacy with breathing. gently give yourself over to being just aware of the body breathing. But if something takes you away from that, you wander off in thought or something else happens, no need to fight that or condemn that. Rather, learn the art of being soft and resilient. And softly begin again with your breathing. Like the leaves or branches of a tree, they allow themselves to be pushed by the wind, and then they come back. The rhythms of breathing has an influence on your body, an influence on your mind, your heart. See if you can allow or trust the influence that breathing has on you. Entrust yourself to the breathing, even if the breathing's uncomfortable. Relax and trust the process of breathing. Allow the breathing to have its gentle impact on you. As we come to the end of this sitting, you might reflect for a few moments on how the experience of meditation, of the simplicity of being, of any degree of calm, contentment you have just sitting here, your ability not to be constantly entertained or to do things, how it might support you and those around you in these challenging times, especially for the people whose lives are seriously reduced to staying at home or staying in their immediate neighborhoods. To allow our calm and our contentment with simplicity of being that needs so little in order to be happy, may it be a support for ourselves and for the world around us. May all beings be happy. May all beings be free. May all beings live without suffering.